Dear Nomadic Life Diary, today I want to tell you about my time in the beautiful area of Paraty in Brazil, in the state of Rio de Janeiro, in the Costa Verde. We took an Uber to a small paradise on earth called Casa Tambor, 8 km before Paraty, Rua Gaivota. We did volunteering at this amazing eco-hostel. We will work half a day and then rest or go on small adventures. The place was so peaceful. I loved living, sleeping close to nature, cooking outside, being in the hammock, experiencing another rhythm of life. Having a more stable routine of sleep, write, read, talk, chill, lots of peace. We visited the beautiful town of Paraty. Paraty is a preserved Portuguese colonial Brazilian town with sites listed on the UNESCO World Heritage and was once a port in the 17th and the 18th century because of the discovery of gold. Paraty is truly beautiful. It's a cultural center with its architectural landmarks. We really enjoy our time there. We visited the closed beaches, islands, we did kayaking, we tried local treats, we tried cachaça, we visited a Casa da Cultura. It was really a good time. Se Olinda quiser vir, para ti for pra lá, eu misturo a ciranda de dito com maracatu de lá. Se Olinda quiser vir, para ti for pra lá, eu misturo a ciranda de dito com maracatu de lá. Eu misturo a ciranda de dito com maracatu de lá. Eu misturo a ciranda de dito com maracatu de lá. Eu misturo a ciranda de dito com maracatu de lá. And on our days off, we went on bigger adventures. Here's how it looks like. Beijo. Vem, vem, vendedor de caranguejo, pesca com caiçara. Vem, 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 vendedor de caranguejo, pesca com caiçara. Vem, 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 vendedor de caranguejo.
the stars if you got the love.